welcome to Ishara's Indian Delights again. Thank you for liking, subscribing and sharing our channel, and I hope you well. Today we're going to be doing a lovely chicken curry recipe, and I hope you enjoy this recipe. It's a quick and easy one, so you won't have any trouble with this. The ingredients we'll be needing to do this recipe are potatoes. I've got 4 that I cut. And then I've got 2 kgs of chicken, which I cut and I've rinsed. Then I've got 1 onion, which I've sliced, some whole spices, some green chilies, curry leaves, garlic and ginger, and 5 tablespoons of curry powder. I've got some oil and some salt to taste. So the first thing we'll need to do is preheat our stove onto moderate heat and wait for it to heat up, and then we put in our whole spices just to release the oils and the flavor, and we let that go for a few seconds. Give the pot a shake. Okay, so now we put in our oil. To burn the spices because you'll have a bitter taste. Now we're going to put in our chicken. Give it a good mix and make sure every piece of the chicken is coated. So now that you've coated all the chicken, you must add in your salt to taste. Let it fry for about 2 to 3 minutes before you add in some water. So now that the chicken has been frying for 2 to 3 minutes, we're going to add in some water. And your water should just be over the chicken. Allow this to cook for a further 20 to 25 minutes. So after 20 minutes, we're going to add in our potato and wait for the potato to cook. Now that the curry is cooked, the potatoes are cooked, we're going to put in some coriander or dhania, and this will give it a lovely taste. It smells really nice. So guys, this is the finishing product. It looks absolutely divine, and I'm sure it's going to taste absolutely divine as well. Thank you for liking, subscribing and sharing to our channel, and I hope you guys take care for the festive season and stay tuned for more recipes.